But Roxanne Perez, tonight is your biggest challenge yet since becoming NXT Women's Champion and Mako Satomura. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty anxious. I've wanted this opportunity since the minute that Mako beat me 6 months ago, and obviously I want a different outcome, but I have busted my ass to make sure that it is. Mako's gonna test me. But that's exactly why I've exhausted all of my resources here at the PC. I've worked out harder than I ever have before. I've pushed myself past my physical limits. I've done everything that I can do. I know that this is not my first title defense, but it's the biggest. One, because I need to walk into Stand and Deliver as NXT Women's Champion. And if that's not pressure enough, I also have to be a living legend tonight. I mean, not many people can claim a win over Mako. So beating her would be just as big as when I won the title. I'm anxious, I'm nervous, my heart is beating out of my chest, but I'm ready. And I'm going to leave everything in that ring to keep this championship.
Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Toxic attraction explosion will happen tonight, but in our main event, can the Japanese legend Mako Satomura become the NXT Women's Champion? She faces Roxanne Perez here at Roadblock. At NXT Roadblock here tonight. And for the challenger, her career began back in 1995, but she's held titles throughout Japan, throughout Europe, was the NXT Women's Champion for over 450 days, and there's no doubt is the toughest test to date for Roxanne Perez. And Booker, I mean this with all respect, not as Roxanne Perez has been champion, like she said earlier, in Roxanne Perez's entire career.
I must say, man, my palms are sweating right now, Vic, because I know this matchup right here, this is the ultimate matchup for Roxanne Perez. And I taught her a lot, but let me tell you, Mako Satomura, she has been champion all over the world. She knows every trick in the book. This is gonna be magic.
You see the NXT Universe on their feet showing a sign of respect to the Japanese legend. But we all know the story. Roxanne Perez, 21 years old, signed to the WWE nearly 1 year ago, and in less than 12 months, competed in the Women's Royal Rumble match, NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, NXT Breakout Tournament winner, Iron Survivor, NXT Women's Champion, the true definition of a prodigy.
Yeah, Vic, and all those accolades still does not prepare her for this situation. This is a situation you can't prepare for, Vic. This is the ultimate test, and you don't know if you got it until you hit it.
Well, I'm glad you brought up preparing. I want to come back to that here in just a moment as Alicia Taylor is standing by.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Women's Championship! Introducing first the challenger, Mako Satomura! And her opponent, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez!
You see Perez clutching at the NXT Women's title, taking a long look at the goal as she hands the title over. NXT Universe split down the middle for this NXT Women's Championship match here, the main event of NXT Roadblock. The winner of this matchup obviously has a much clearer path towards Los Angeles. Don't go anywhere, you won't miss a second of the action. The NXT Women's title is on the line.